Here's all you have to know about Pyes. The best drum rooms ever. These things sound amazing on drums. They've been on tons and tons of vintage records. They are weird, they are grabby, they are totally killer on drums. I've used them on other things too. Experiment, slam acoustics through them, right? Slam background vocals through them. But I mean, I really love them on drum rooms. I bet you they'd make a cool drum parallel, a little would go a long way. But these things are really, really rare. Like they're nearly impossible to find. And again, they're hard to model. The thing that, the plugins sound great, but the thing that they can't do is you can't slam the analog input of it and get the distortion, and then the limiter clamps down on the distortion and you get like all of that fun glue in there. That's what you can do with the old analog stuff, which is really exciting.